Far Cry 6. Shit, pistol's empty. Need to find that camp. How the fuck is this still working? The markings must be the code Lita was talking about.
Okay, sorry.
Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet. I can smell it on your clothes. Your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor. All rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it on you. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to call this in.
Well?
You're going to be
slowly... Well, where are you? Several. You are a disgrace!
Looking for Clara. What's this? Could be useful.
No. Okay, that part I understand.
Get to Libertad, steal a boat, sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfect. Been a while since I used one of these. Clara doesn't need visitors. Gonna show your face before you shoot me? I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor? I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortes. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Get down to that village and bring me Cortes. I hope for your sake he's sober.
You're really going to let this Singao stay here?
What's the problem, Julio?
The problem is we're not a fucking charity, Clara.
As long as Danny helps her, Danny stays. This isn't a handout, it's a two-way street.
I don't think so.
I'm not in a position to turn down help. We need fighters. Simple as that.
You really think this kid is a fighter?
We're about to find out.
Danny, how's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. My shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble. Especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Si. I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Oh! Yeah, this game has got game of the material written all over it. Ratchet and Clank will be very close though. Oh yeah, this is definitely Game of the Year material. There is no denying that.
Another.
Just want to grab my drink.
Papo, you listen. Rule 16. The guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Papo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Wapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Julio!
You fucking rat.
You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Hey.
Right behind you, old man.
Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Oh, cool.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
What's your calling? Santa.
I tell you handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. Tavares says you're a legend. XKGB, XCIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo bomb. The cerveza and chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Wapo. You can tear shit up with him. But if you wanna be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
At least you're here to help Wapo.
Definitely game of the year, I'm not going to lie.
Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here. Papa, move!
Hear me?
It's too long to know what that old shit is all about. I reckon.
This is not like it.
Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, darling. Rule number 8. Engerria knows how to wait. Like a spider, a serial killer. So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuari. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
Orphanage in Esperanza. And the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The horse is out of the barn, and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Dad. There is no other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Guapo hates quitters.
Coño.